Now, climate protesters superglued themselves inside the London headquarters of the Royal Bank of Scotland earlier. They were demonstrating about what they claimed was the bank's investment in fossil fuels. The protesters were from the climate camp set up by environmentalists in Blackheath.